I think, you know, the blame is equal here. I want to make a genuine effort to find a way to change the law to stop the attraction from Central America, regain control over our border, and I'm willing to do a deal with Democrats, and we need the president in the arena here.
Lindsey Graham saying a lot there. Growing debate on the Hill. How do you deal with the crisis? Southern border agents apprehended or turned away more than 100,000 migrants last month alone. Florida Congressman Mike Waltz, a Republican from the Sunshine State. Sir, good morning to you.
Good morning, Bill.
What's your resolution?
Well, I want to get us back to where we were just, what, 18 months ago when we were talking a package for border security in exchange for dealing with the DACA issue. The president offered 1.8 million, a million more than President Obama did, a pathway, but then to also deal with the chain migration, with the lottery system, and the merit-based system. You know, my point continues to be until we secure the border, we can't get to legal immigration reform because otherwise you're going to find yourself, even if we deal with it, you're going to find yourself in the same problem over and over again.
What about Lindsey Graham?
Senator Graham is absolutely right.
Yeah, he said a lot there. Let me just be clear. He said we need to stop the attraction from Central America regaining control over our border. Explain that.
Well, you know, right now there is just a massive kind of tractor beam. There is very little downside except for the arduous trek. Once you get to the United States, once you step foot in the United States with a child, basically you're going to be assimilated. You're going to be able to stay in the United States. The administration is damned if it does, damned if it doesn't on this one. Because of the Flores Agreement, the court agreement, children can't be held longer than 20 days. The administration has tried to keep children with their parents to avoid family separation, which they're getting beat up for. But if they do, then they're in violation of the court agreement. So this is a legislative fix. Congress needs to do its job. I think the president has been reasonable in putting deals on the table. And if we're serious, if the Democrats are serious about helping solve the problem, then they'll take them up on these offers.
Flores agreement's been out there for 20 years, I do believe.